I'm not attracted to opposite sex.
The images represented onto the walls, onto the paintings, are to represent a situation that you may find in an urban setting. For example, the Sasquatch being in a nightclub, or maybe for the ragdolls having problems with substance abuse, that sort of thing. Or maybe with people becoming lost in a city. That sort of idea is why we call it urban sentiments, is because it represents images of a city as a whole. Thank you.